We don't want the, well, what if, you know, what if we didn't? Or, you know, that all those what ifs, we're gonna try it. Right. We have to try it, because we can't lose. So it's, you're not gonna hurt anything about it, you know, hurt anything through it. So why not? I have. They've been small results. Now, I mean, I'll take anything. I can actually feel vibration through my legs. Before I could not. I can kind of get on this left leg. I can get the quad to contract. If I could just get it to move, I'd be really, really happy. I feel like my health has been very, very good. I've been very healthy through the past year. My accident happened October 22nd of 2018. I was riding my daughter's colt, and he reared up on me, and he ended up hitting me in the face, and that's the last I remember. And they figure I must have landed directly when I came off him. I must have landed directly on my butt, because my T8 vertebrae shattered, and so, and the T8, it was explained to me that it's your pivot point, and so, you know, as the impact, as everything, you know, came up, then T8 just, because it was the only thing that shattered, but it really blew apart. And the, my spinal cord was not severed, but it was catastrophic because of the shards that went in. I'm fused from T5 to T11 now with a titanium cage at T8. I chose BioXcellerator after doing some research, because coming to Colombia, you get the stem cells you get are way more advanced than what we can get in the States. The States, what they give you, it's good for maybe, you know, small problems in your knees or shoulders, but to the degree of the level of injury I had, I needed way more stem cells than what the States are offering right now. I would definitely recommend BioXcellerator to anybody. And like I said in my very first interview, it's the coming here, it was kind of a Hail Mary pass. I mean, it was, there's nothing to lose. And my favorite verse comes out of Hebrews, and it says, hope is the anchor of our soul. And without that hope of this couldn't work, we don't know, but without that hope, we have absolutely nothing. So we have nothing to lose. So that's where we're at.